Well, I was going to until that. Oh, look at you. You got your donations up. Sure did. Well, yeah, I was just testing it and it was working. I still get secondary enjoyment out of seeing things working, even if I didn't do that. Oh yeah, I was gonna say, set up the... Oh, right, we'd have to get your CLR browser working. I was gonna say we need to get your, at least your donator thing up, because I agree the follows are gonna be crazy for a while. Do it.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with some more Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask 3D. I'm a big fat Goron, Dan.
Hey.
And Dan's here as well. Hi, Dan. My Navi. Oh, the snowball just took me out. Oh, no, you don't. I gotta wait. Oh, gosh, I hate how you have to wait to turn into the spiky Goron before you can damp. Oh, this is embarrassing. Hey, everybody in the
chat.
Can you focus? I can't focus. I walk so slow. Okay, Dan, I need your help to remind me where I'm supposed to be going.
Okay, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I can tell you that you do need to... It's not in this area. You're ready to go. I think you're all ready to head out to the temple. Find your way over to the temple.
Okay. Now, I don't have a map. Should I maybe get those from Tingle? I don't really have a lot of rupees, though.
If you can, yeah.
Goron Crush! Goron Smoke! Goron Go! Good, wow. I just rolled right off the cliff. See, I don't know how I feel about the Goron, because this is really hard to... I can't control this very well. And I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I'm going to go up this. Oh, God. I don't know what I'm doing. Dan, help!
What's wrong now?
The Goron sucks butt. Taking this off.
Oh, there you go. You have another request for your famous growl.
Josh, can I ask you a favor? If you have time, can you give us your famous growl? Fancy Pantsy, I don't know what my famous growl is. The only thing I can think of is the... Is that what you're referring to?
If that's not what you wanted, that's what you're getting.
That's what you're getting. All right. I think the first thing I need to do is find some rupees and go find Tingle. What the heck was in there? And then get the map. The map will do me a lot of good. It's no sense in trying to do anything without a map. Do I keep the maps after the time resets or no? Dan?
Yes. Yeah. The map. Yeah. The maps you can get.
Okay.
Those stay. That would be really rude if they did that.
I wouldn't put it past them. I'm gonna go look for some rupees here. Getting all sorts of goods. Oh, for God's sakes, just break it. All right, now, I think... Well, I'm going to try to get as many as possible. We're going to make our way over to Tingle now, though. Beep-a-do-bing! The clocks are chiming in the background. Is that what clocks do, Dan? Do they chime?
Yeah, every once in a while.
Okay. Well, I didn't know if that was the correct terminology. Night of the second day, 36 hours remain until nothing is more than mashed potatoes. The moon is going to make us mashed potatoes, Dan! I don't want to be mashed potatoes! What is this guy? Do you want me to open it again? No. What are you doing over here? It's a bit warmer inside. Oh, I want to go in. Okay, whatever. I'm going to find Tingle. Oh? I think Tingle is this way. Koolimpa! Row! Row!
Koolimpa!
Excuse me, Tingle. I need your maps. So I'm going to have to rip my face off.
Mm-hmm. Nothing new there.
Yeah. Hey, Tingle, smile, you son of a bitch! Oh! Oh, he impaled himself on a post. Hi, Tingle. I got one map, which is the map of... Okay, so I got the Snowhead map. Things are looking up for me. Snowhead, that's what Eskimos give each other when they want to be naughty. Woo! Highbrow humor.
Josh, I'm going to have to ask, as a moderator, I'm going to have to ask you to clean up your conversation.
Am I banned?
You're going to be if you keep this up.
I'm sorry, sir. Okay, I'm going to buy the Romani Ranch map. Didn't I already have that? Yeah, I already have that. Look at Tingle. Oh, that was a beautiful pose. Thank you, Tingle. Wow. All right, I'm out of here. Let's go. Wolf. Oh, Wolf versus
Oh,
Gorham.
Yeah, I just saw your Tingle pose. What an artist.
Thank you. Wow, I'm not even powerful enough to... And now I'm dying. I hate that beep. That Zelda beeping noise is enough to just drive you crazy.
What do you mean? I don't think I've ever heard that.
Well, you're just too good. Get good! The rest of us scrubs hear it nonstop. Gimme, 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 gimme. Come on, give me some hearts. I turned all the lanterns on in the Goron area. They were all cold and shivering. How could a Goron get cold? Can I break them this way?
I'd imagine they'd get cold really easily.
Why? They're made out of rock. Rock doesn't get cold.
Sure it does.
Oh, but I don't know.
Well, because they're like magma rocks. If anything, they'd like really hate the cold.
Maybe I'm a Goron after all.
That's a big blue ruby. Zoras, Dekus, and Gorons, like, none of them really like the cold, though. I think they all kind of hate it.
Nobody likes the cold.
Yeah.
You know what else nobody likes? The beeping of low health in Zelda games. But they keep putting it in. So I'm going the opposite. Ooh, I got a snowball! So I'm going the opposite way. Oh, I got a heart. Thank God. Do you want me to open it again? Yeah, what are you opening? I'm going to close it right away, so. Is he opening what I think he's opening? Because I can do that myself. Yeah, I can do that. I don't need you to help me with that.
Hello, Joshy and everybody. What's up, Perez?
Hey, they're naked rocks, says Silly Stargazer. Is saying
Slow down.
I can't. I'm too excited. Silly Stargazer says they are naked rocks. Dan, I really need your help.
With what?
Which direction am I supposed to go?
Yeah, you don't need to be in this Goron village.
Okay, so should I leave up the top, north, or south? Going north, I... I just like rolling around as a spiky Goron.
I was saying that you're ready to make your way to the temple. So if you can find your way there, you'll be set.
Right, but I don't know where the temple begins.
Right. Huh. Have you run into a snowy path? Well, probably not. It's an area, I'll just tell you that it's an area where you need to do like a bunch of jumping.
Okay.
As the Goron.
So I should get out of the Goron area? When you see it on the stream, let me know if I'm going in the red area.
You just don't need to be with the bridges or in the Goron village. It's a bit closer to the entrance of the whole snow area.
That's where I'm going.
Yep.
Yeah, getting some goods. Ooh, there's a big boulder up here. Can I break it? I am a Goron after all. Aw. Well,
oh, did you go up that little ramp? Oh yeah, not up there.
There's a giant boulder. Well, why?
Although, keep that area in mind. Remember that little spot.
Got it right up here. I touched my head. Okay.
Right.
So I'm going to go back out even more. Josh is being sucky at being a Goron. Hey, Silly Stargazer, come on now. Jeez Louise, I'm sensitive too, you know. So I'm back out by the cabin, Dan. I don't think this is where I need to go, is it? Maybe.
Yeah, the entrance to it should be right about there.
Oh. Well, should I go back up and get some warm water or no?
You shouldn't need it. That's a good precaution.
What's this guy doing up here still? There's no other entrances, though, Dad. Well, there's one over here. I can go check this. No, that's where I came from, I think. Just finding the temples. Is it? This way to Snowhead, beware of the slippery valley. So that's where I went. I went to Snowhead.
Yeah.
And I don't want to go up there, because it... Oh, so I gotta go maybe this way?
No, where's Snowhead it is. Snowhead is the name of the temple.
Oh, so I should go to Snowhead.
Yes.
Okay, see, this is why I'm glad I have you here. Josh, warp to the mountain village. Why does he want... Why does...
I don't know. You're good to go. You learned the whole lullaby, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, I'm uncontrollable. Somebody hold my hand. No, Snowhead is the temple. Okay. Ooh, I have not been down here, actually. All right. Let's get nice and frosty. Whoa. I hear mice. I'm just going to blast right through this crap. Oh, I am a Goron. Hear me. Roron. What the hell was that?
Roron.
I maybe should walk a little bit, but no, no, I shouldn't. This is built for a Goron. Goron.
That's an element. It looks like you've gone a bit too far, maybe.
No, I need to melt these, don't I?
I'm not sure. But keeping... No. Yeah, you went back too far. Just keep following the signs for Snowhead.
Oh boy, Josh, this truly is your first time playing Majora's Mask. Listen here, Silver Stargazer, you're being warned, okay?
You're cruising for a bruising, mister. As Herb would say.
Well, Dan, there's no other areas for me to get. I don't know why you're telling me to follow the signs. This is a narrow pathway. If I go back, yep. I'm getting out of here. I need to melt that with the water.
No, you're good. That's the very entrance. That's where you shot the ice down on top of it.
But if I the direction
that was,
I'm
that
going...
Was Termina, that was Termina Field.
But the area that I'm going in right now, Dan, is bringing me back where I started. There's literally no other pathways to go in here.
There is one somewhere. I think it's by that village. I think there's three exits by that... Well, not the village, but the cottage. I think there's three little spots there.
Alright. God bless it, you stinking snow fuzz orbs. I don't know what those things are. They confuse me. Alright. Legend of Josh, Magoron's Mask. Seeing Joshua Thomas as a Goron, my life is complete. Yep, there you go, Fancy Pantsy. That's what I aim to do. There's four pathways, Dan. The one that I was going down has a red arrow by it, which I'm assuming means that's the way I'm supposed to go.
That'd probably be a good hint.
Yeah, but that's where I just was, and you told me, no, get out of there.
Oh, no, no. Oh, right. No, the red arrow is a Zelda indicator for the door that you came out of.
Ah, well, that's confusing. Okay, so
yeah,
I can
So whenever you're in a temple and you want to know what door you just came out of, the red arrow is that indicator. Okay. I thought that they added some, like, super casual, go here.
So this way to Snowhead, beware of the slippery... So this way to Snowhead.
Yes, just be sure to refresh your time. Oh, yeah, I thought of a great...
Well, I'm going to get to the temple, save, and then come back to the peak, the beacon thing.
Makes sense.
Oh, I see. I couldn't do this before because I wasn't the Goron.
Yeah.
Move it or lose it, suckers.
But yeah, instead of thinking of the time as like a time limit, just think of it as your energy in like Chibi Robo.
Uh-oh.
Like, because every once in a while you have to get more energy. Like, your energy's like constantly running out. But, yeah.
But it doesn't undo really everything when I lose my energy in Chibi.
Yeah. But you do unlock shortcuts and stuff in Chibi, and you get the same thing in here. Like, you still are able to handle things a lot quicker.
You really want me to love this time limit thing, don't you?
I'm trying as hard as I can.
Oh, I'm at Snowhead. Look at this place. This is a frosty frigate area. What the hell was that? So I got a beacon, and I'm going to restart time now because there's no sense in taking on a whole entire temple with, like, a day left. What the hell is that in the sky out there? What the? Okay, well, let's rip my face off, use my ocarina. I guess I don't need to rip my face off to do that.
Nope. You can just jam out on your drums. Ooh, I like that little blowy effect they added there. Saw that.
I don't know if he'll be able to finish the temple in one day, says Silly Star Gazer.
Yeah, because you were heading towards it with 2 days gone.
Oh, I thought he meant in one day, like, actual time. Like, I'm not going to be able to finish it in this
Oh, something. No. You might be. Well, is that your plan, trying to beat this tonight?
It wasn't.
Oh, it is now!
Should take this time to mention that if you're watching this on YouTube, you should probably follow the link in this video description, because you should follow me on Twitch and watch all this live. Look, you could be in the chat right now calling me all sorts of names. There's a lot of inappropriate things happening in this chat right now, and I want you to be a part of them. All right, it is the dawn of the first day. Nobody knows. Hey, this is the mask that I want to get. Look at this one. Why won't it talk
Which
to
one?
Me? What? This girl won't talk to me with the mask, the fox mask, the Pikachu mask.
Ah, right.
She's getting the mail.
I've already told you once that's a boy, so I won't worry about it.
I'm pretty sure it's a girl. All right, let's warp. RXA. Alright. Man, can you imagine if there was a Chibi Robo mask in this game, Dan? How happy would that
make
you? No.
Not very.
Well, nothing makes you happy, you little cretin. You know, everybody who's in Europe complains that I do these too late. Where are all the British peeps at in this chat right now?
Because
it should be about on target with, Ooh, what's that? There's something in the middle of that blizzard. Can you see it? No, you stopped me. Something in the middle of the blizzard. Oh, Hilo! That's right. I have a special... Oh my god, it's a giant Goron riding...
Remember to slow your time down, too.
Oh god, that's right. Yeah, okay. What do I... Oh, so it's... Dan, have you ever played a real ocarina?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. How about you?
No. Did you need to ask that?
Yeah. Yeah, one of my friends had one.
There's a giant Goron. Oh god, I'm not gonna be able to make it. Whoa, this is gonna require all of my cunning.
Yep.
Pretty sure this
whenever
is
D whenever D would get stuck when she's playing this, I'd always ask her if she was being as tricky as possible. I'm like, well, is there any trickiness left in you could tap into?
Okay, so I cannot make it across there. I have to deal. I'm pretty sure this is impossible. We can't get across in this blizzard. I blame that guy over there. What can't you? What, can't you see him? Before we try again, we need to find some way of dealing with that blowhard. Got it. I don't... The only thing I can think of is an arrow?
Oh, he's way too big and tough for that.
I don't know. They're giving me magic. And fairies. What masks do I have? Dan, you want to give me a hint?
Yes. You shouldn't be trying to attack him.
Okay. Should I stay in this area to solve it, or do I have to leave?
Yeah, no. You've got it. You've got everything you need.
What if I send the snowballs back by punching them?
No, you'll just break them. Good thought, though.
That's sort of Mario logic there.
Yeah.
Well, they're
well,
giving
Zelda,
me...
too, when you're in the fights with Ganon.
They are giving me a lot of magic juice, so I'm assuming they want me to use the magic. What are my masks here? The pig?
Well, you're already using... You've already figured out what you need to do with the magic. You've already done that.
To see what he's doing? To
yeah,
see him?
To be able to see him.
Well, okay, let's analyze the situation. It's very windy, and it's causing boulders to come rolling towards me. My logic was hit the boulders...
And also in Zelda, you got to think about what they just gave you most of the time, too.
They didn't give me anything. I haven't gotten anything. Oh, they gave me a song. I learned a song, and that puts people to sleep, so I can put them to sleep. Dan, I'm going to put this son of a gun to sleep.
Do it. Do it to him.
All right, let's jam, suckers. I've got a lot of songs already. The Goron Lullaby.
Three, two, one, let's jam.
There we go. You messed up my rhythm when you started to having rhythm in there. I was trying to do it.
Goron Conga!
He's going to fall asleep and I'm going to take advantage of him in this sleepy state.
Oh.
Why is he invisible, though? Is there...
Sleepy state.
I don't have my Zelda sword in my back. Oh, my God. Whoosh. Well, took care of him. I guess you could say he was snoozing for a bruising. Oh, man.
Another fun little Herb fact. He used to call going to bed the blanket show.
What?
Because we would never want to go to bed.
Yeah.
My sister and I. So he would try to get us excited for the blanket show. He's like, well, and you guys want to go to the blanket show instead?
And you were like, yeah. We were
like, yeah.
The blanket show.
Yeah, but we were quick to learn that the blanket show was indeed not a... lighthearted, exciting retort to us not wanting to go to bed. It was indeed just more bedtime.
Screw these wolves. Screw the wolves. Alright, let's go in the temple. I think this is the temple entrance. Josh, no jokes like that. I don't know what I said. Ooh, this is a fairy fountain. Oh, the fairy fountains are all so pretty.
I wish that they would have given the Goron a better punch animation, because his punches never really feel like punches. He just kind of sticks his arm out, you know? He doesn't really wind up for him or anything.
Mm. All right, so we've got to find some more stray fairies. I guess this is a common thing before you start a dungeon in this game. They're like, hey, we're missing some fairies. You see some fairies, stick them in your crotch, and then bring them back to us.
Yeah, in that order. We don't want any uncrotched fairies. They're very cute in 3D.
Yeah, they are cute. A little too
they look even. They look even plumper.
I love me some plumpiness. Nothing like grabbing on to a big, thick handful of plump.
There you go. You heard it here, folks.
Ooh, temple begins. Oh, God. Josh, stop, Josh. Stop. Whoa! Jeez, I'd scare myself. All right, we're going to go up this ramp. Goron Link for Smash. I agree.
Yeah, I would agree with that also.
It'd be cool if the characters had more, like, variations, like Dr. Mario should have been, like, just some alternate form of regular Mario. Link has Goron Link and other stuff like that. Wolf Link. Look at
Star
that.
Star Wolf.
Star Wolf Link. Alright. Probably should have, well, I don't want to risk it. I was going to say I probably should have rolled up this, but that looks a little tricky for me. So I'm okay. Oh, this is definitely the temple entrance. Abraham Lincoln is here. All right. Hey, Abe.
It's an honor to have you, sir.
I'm sort of honored, but also sort of not, to be honest with you. I couldn't be bothered. All right.
Look at that. They gave you a little cage.
And save. Oh, boy. Oh, cute fuzzy things are all over me, Dan. They're trying to hug me.
No, no, no. Focus. Keep me updated with what's going on in the game, though.
Okay, nothing's going on in the game.
Oh.
Open the door. What?
Where's Abraham Lincoln? Oh, there he is, Abraham. Hello, Joshy and Chant. Hi, Abraham. Hey there. Hi. Hey. Hi.
Is there a special way to deal with these wolves that I'm unfamiliar with?
You gotta, yeah, no matter what, you're gonna have a pretty good tussle with them. They're pretty wily.
Come on, you jerks. I don't know what's happening. I killed him somehow, but okay, there we go. Can't open that door, so we got some small, stop it. Jeez Louise. Does he read comments? Yes, I do read comments. I peed in.
No. Hey, does he read comments? No.
No,
that's how you're supposed to respond to that.
Are they trying to song request in here? Because that ain't happening.
Yeah, no. Yeah, he is.
That's not happening here. Ooh, I gotta jump this. Goron Link does look stupid, though. Get good! Oh! What? What? Oh, I'm in the lava area now. Am I going in a circle?
Ooh.
Yep, that's a circle.
Look at this pretty little temple update.
Whoa. Yeah, I fell. Spoiler alert, I fall. It's okay.
Dan, though. What's your favorite game? Josh, can you answer this?
Dan's favorite game?
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot, so I would go. If I had to guess, I'd say Dead Space.
I picked an. Yep, there you go. Josh even knows it.
It'd be Dead Space. I know he also loves Wind Waker. He loves a lot. He loves a lot of Zelda games. Twilight Princess. He loves.
What do you think my top three were? Do you remember? Have I blabbered those at you enough, or do you remember those?
I think one of them. Well, it's Dead Space. Portal, is one.
Oh man, that's a really good one. I'm surprised at myself that I don't have that in my top three.
You like?
I keep thinking about it. It really does deserve to be in there, but it's just not for reasons I don't understand.
This temple is very strange to me. What the hell is that? Okay, we'll grab this.
Ooh, me Goron Link, me open chest.
Ew, Gorons have gross stuff on their backs. What the hell was with his eyes? Watch his eyes as he turns.
Okay.
Did you see it?
Watching his eyes. Oh, yeah.
What the hell was that?
That's just him getting amped about, you know, dungeon stuff.
Is that what you call it? Is this a switch? No? Well, do I move that or something? No, that's just some stupid piece of rock. Okay. Oh, I can tell I'm not gonna like this temple.
Yeah, this is what I could tell you were gonna hate. Yeah. You're not even started.
You were right.
It gets really, not confusing, just frustrating, because you have to pay attention to some stuff that's not directly in front of you.
I don't like the atmosphere so far. That's my biggest complaint.
Also that.
Oh, I can't get this yet. I need some fire. So there's Deku Link, Goron Link. What else is there in this game? Are there more?
Oh, I'll leave that to you to discover. No one ruin that. Don't read the chat for the rest of the stream. I don't want you to know.
All right, nobody tell me what the other costumes are in the chat, or in the comments on YouTube.
No, they're especially going to do it.
I just want to know, are there more? You can tell me that.
Nintendog's Cory in the House and Phantom Hourglass. That's my top three. Have you guys even seen? I played Cory in the House. If you guys didn't know that,
it's one of my favorite things that Dan has played. Cory in the House, the White House, is what they're referring to. He's a big shot, big wings.
Right.
Oh God, this is gonna be a bad temple. I can just feel it. I'm not liking a lot of what I'm seeing. Oh, I mean, maybe I'll like it. I don't know. I generally hate the snow.
Yeah.
And this doesn't seem like it's particularly interesting. There's a whole lot of slow garbage that I'm doing here. Oh. I really wish that A didn't put me into a ball. I need a swig of V8 juice. A sponsor of the stream. Hey, I got
what kind?
Just the regular V8 juice.
Oh.
Really veggie. Lots of veggies in my mouth right now. It's been a long time since I played this game, says Mr. K99. Dan's top three Nintendogs Corey and I.
Mr. Oh, yeah, it is just Mr. K.
I like how this guy says, Dan's top three.
Oh, yeah, and remember your fairy hat, too. Remember to be fairy hunting.
Oh, yeah. Or should I can't equip the fairy hat very easily, though. Like, they only give you so many spaces. Ooh, there's one in this room. Look at me! I'm the creepiest thing ever! I'm creepier than Tingle right now.
Ooh, are you?
Yeah. What the hell is that about? Oh, I sink in this if I'm not... What? That's confusing. Okay. Well, let's go back to Goron Link. And I think I gotta push this so that I can get up there. Oh, this is probably gonna be used for when I get across. Oh, this is gonna be an annoying temple.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta push this so I can get across, and then I'll go over to the other area in some time and use this as a way to get across. I liked the Deku area a lot.
Just keep telling yourself that.
The Deku thing was really fun. Is this the is this probably going to be my least favorite temple so that I can be like, well, it's
no,
over.
No. The last one by far. You're not going to enjoy this one. You'll probably like the water one. The water one's a bit confusing, but I think the atmosphere of that one, you won't care. You won't care how confused you get because you'll just be enjoying it.
Okay.
But the last one, oh boy, there is nothing for you there. There's nothing but pain and tears for you there.
Well,
and
thanks.
I can't wait.
Thanks for hyping it up, you jerk. All right. Oh my goodness. So I did that. I think.
And hopefully fear. There's one thing in that temple that very, very, very much so affected me, like phobia wise, and I hope that it gets you too.
Oh, is it triphobia?
No. Oh no. No.
The thing with the whole triphobia. Yeah.
No. No.
I do not like that.
Well, there's some of that in the temple that I think will be both of our favorites, ironically enough.
I'm not looking forward to that.
Mm-hmm.
The last temple will make you flip, says Silly Stargazer. Well, I think that's a spoiler right there.
Yeah.
So, sure, I've got to get fire to burn these crystals somehow. Oh. Wait a minute, what's in here? Did I go in here before? Hmm. Oh, okay. So this is where I was with the Goron. They're giving me a lot of arrows.
Mm-hmm.
But, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Oh, okay.
I look forward to seeing what happens. Oh, was it one of them leaping out of the lava?
Yeah, there's just, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's pretty. Just sit and look at that for a second for me. That effect coming out of the pools, that's beautiful, especially from afar. It's great.
There we go. Okay, got my fairy in a bottle.
I'm a sucker for glowiness. I really love, really, really, really love glowy stuff. Like, way too much.
Is there a lot of lava in this one too, though? Is it all snow, or is there some like lava?
No, it's snow. That's the only lava, really.
Oh, darn it.
Pretty much in the game, as far as I can remember. So if you're looking forward to lava, there it is. That's all you get. Yeah, I can't remember much. Yeah, much of anything that's got like lava. Well, there's one more pit of it that I can think of.
Gorons can go in fire.
Oh yeah, they love it. That's what I was saying. They're like magma guy rocks.
So I can just walk right into it.
Yeah, you love it. He loves it. It's like
Jesus.
It's like a sauna for him.
Loving it. All right. So hint, please.
Okay, so what have you done? Well, get back upstairs. You don't really... I doubt that there's anything you need to do up here. Did you fall down here?
No, I walked down there. So I'm up here where there's all the crystals blocking the doors, but I can't get past those crystals without fire.
Okay.
Oh, and there's a... Wait a minute.
You might be able to get tricky on one of those ice crystals, I'll just say.
Oh, I don't have any sticks. If I had sticks, I would be able to burn it with the torch right next to it.
You don't have sticks, but you
I have bombs.
Something.
I got bombs.
You may not need those either.
No, bombs didn't do anything. So what else could I have, though?
Get tricky. Think about that torch some more.
I don't have any... Oh, wait a minute. If I use my arrow and fire through the torch, I could maybe hit it.
Oh, baby.
Oh, I'm evolving. I'm getting better. All right. Get in here now. I need a swig of... Oh, I don't need a swig of anything. I'm going to get punched. You son of a gun. I find this is maybe the best way to combat these wolves. Just go in ball form.
Yeah.
And just keep stomping. Where'd it go? God, I hate these wolves with a passion.
Really?
Yeah, I hate those.
The biggest advice I could give you for those guys is to be patient. Just kind of chill out.
Broke through here. That's a good thing, because... No? I don't know. What did that do? Was that the entrance? This is the entrance, I think. This is where I entered. Okay. I don't know what that was about. So, I actually don't think I'm going to finish this temple tonight. Just because I don't want this stream to take forever. But I'm still going to play it, don't get me wrong. I'm not done yet, but...
But I really want to.
I don't know. I don't want to... It's going to take so long. I don't know.
Oh, just go for it. Come on.
Oh, you like that,
give him, everybody give him the V8 emoticon to cheer him on.
The V8 emoticon.
Give him that V8 boost of juice.
These mother effing wolves.
That V8 juice boost.
The boost. I mean, I assume this probably isn't that long, but is it about the same length as the other temple I did?
Depends on what you get stuck on, but I'm here for you.
Thank you. Beat the temple, says everybody. You can do it, Joshy. All right.
Yeah.
I found a compass. Compass. Now that's inappropriate, Nintendo. Jeez, have some manners.
Manners.
Jeez. Virgin Wolf, come on. Get good, Wolf. Get good, Wolf. I guess you could say howl.
Go on.
Moon. I can't work out a pun there. The wolf is dead, you know. I bet I can blaze through that with my rocky self. How about a bumper sandwich, booger lips? Nope, that didn't work.
Yeah. A bumper sandwich booger lips?
That is a quote from Ernest Scared Stupid when he's about to hit the troll with his car, or his truck, I mean.
Right.
So, you know, a little trivia there for fans of Halloween classics. Right. Oh, God, there's something on the ceiling. Oh, geez, there's ice falling from the ceiling. Oh, right. Now, that would have killed me. A giant icicle falling through my head, that would have impaled me. Keep that vitamin slug away from me. I don't know what that meant. All right. Maybe there's some fire somewhere. Some arrows. Oh,
I keep forgetting to remind you to look out for the fairies, to throw your fairy hat on every once in a while. Once per room, until you can find them all. Because you should be able to get them all on this one as you breeze through here, for the most part.
What does she keep looking at? Aha! Got it!
Yeah, thanks again, Stargazer, for that little help hint.
Figured this little puzzle out pretty quick, Dan.
Ooh.
Breaking the ice with ice.
Like breaking the ice.
That piece fell into my eye socket. Oh, look, Josh, he's been impaled. Thank you.
Stargazer. I don't know. I think I know which one you mean. In the center area, because that one's terrible. And then there's that other one that's pretty terrible.
Well, listen.
But I kind of doubt they even left them there in this one. In all honesty, I doubt they even left those how they were. I bet they took them out for being too crafty.
Okay, let's see. I got myself a small key. Oh, Goron Link can't even friggin' jump.
Yeah, I really do think that they would have moved that one, because that one's murder.
I'm really nervous what you guys are talking about now, okay? You're not making this easier for me. So I did everything I can do in here. Except for getting this rupee. Now we can get out this way. My least favorite snow temple, though, and Dan, you're going to disagree with me on this probably, Twilight Princess. I hated that snow temple.
Oh, no, I hate that one a lot, too.
I liked elements of it. I liked the little soupy area, and I liked when I was sweating with the abominable snowman.
Yeah,
Yeti.
But that cat, I don't know. It's really cool in concept, because the whole thing is, like, just this, like, big old abandoned, like, house fort type thing. You know, it's a really cool concept in general, I think. How you go, like, inside of it, and then you go back, or, like, you go outside, and then you come back inside for a little while, and you're like, oh, God, give me some soup. I got my ass kicked out there.
I used my heavy ass to raise up these platforms.
Oh, yeah, Stargazer recommends having a good look at the ceiling of this room.
Yeah, I already saw that.
Okay. You already got that one?
No, I've seen that there's an icicle up there, though.
Oh, okay. Why don't you have a more... I don't know how to say this. Take a closer look up there. Not exactly closer. Have a more truthful look up there.
They don't give me enough room to assign things.
Yeah. I'm surprised they didn't do that.
Oh, what is this doing now? Yeah, come on, let me fire this. Alright, got that one. Thank you very much. Who was that in the chat?
Silly Stargazer.
Thank you very much.
He/she's going crazy on these health hints. Health hints.
Wow, I got fairy juice all over my mouth now. Alright.
And in the game?
No, not in the game.
Oh.
What is this switch doing? This doesn't make any sense whatsoever. What is that going to give me? I don't get this. Dan, this blue switch.
This should be just mild. I'll just give you a second with it. You'll get it.
I don't think I will.
Thanks for thinking I'm a pretty girl. This will help me sleep at night. Oh, God.
We didn't say you were a pretty girl.
Yeah. Projecting much?
Wow, they don't... Dan, I don't know. I don't get this. You need to give me a bigger hint for this one.
Don't focus so much on just one switch.
I can't break that one.
You getting it? You got it?
I thought that was going to maybe fling me, but it didn't. It did not fling me. I thought, okay, then I stomp that and it'll send me flying. That didn't happen. But I think I need to go on this one with the Gore. No, there's another switch somewhere, because there's a switch right there I need to get down.
Yeah.
And I think it has to do with these blue ones.
Well, pay attention to the color of the switches in that room.
There's yellow and there's blue.
Okay.
So this is a blue one, and that knocks down that blue one. There's only one thing I can think to do.
Okay. Let's have it.
I'm going to stomp this
yellow
one.
You've hit this blue... Yeah, you've hit this blue switch quite a few times.
And now I think I'm supposed to use this to get back up there. Bingo, got it. So that was just a platform so I can get back up here in time.
You got it.
Little suggestion... Put the color on the side of those things as well, so I could tell that that one was yellow, because that was my problem. I didn't know that third one was a yellow one. If I would have known that, I probably would have instantly been like, okay, that's going to be me hitting the yellow switch again.
Let's rock and roll! Get going.
Excuse me, could you get good? Ripping it off. That Goron's got some nipples on him.
He loved to roll.
Somebody just said, let's hope he doesn't fall down. Oh, God.
Oh, don't think about that. Forget all about that little comment.
Well, where am I supposed to go? Oh, can I walk across here? No, I can't. Probably his Link. There's a whole lot of switching back and forth between characters here.
Oh, yeah. Plenty of that.
Oh, what the hell? I can't get over there? The only other thing I can think to do is I need to use the Goron's roly-poly move. But that...
Ooh.
That is going
it's
to be...
It's Goron Polioli. He's big and red and round. And in the Snowhead Temple, he's the roundest guy around.
What are you doing? Stop!
Goron! Goron! Rolling! And in the Temple of Snowhead, he's the roundest guy around.
What are you doing right now? What are you singing?
That's the Roly Poly Oly song. You don't know that?
No, I don't know that.
Oh, man.
Corey Godby has favorited one of my tweets. Corey Godby's amazing. That's another really talented man who's an artist that follows me.
Ooh.
He's incredible. He's done work with the Jim Henson Company.
Let's have a look.
Corey Godby on Twitter. Follow that man if you're not already. Everybody in the chat, do that as well.
Where's he going? Oh, look at that beard. He's got to be an artist.
Yeah,
oh,
he's amazing.
I'm already following him. That's right.
Oh, you are?
Yep.
Good.
Yep. I already saw too many people following him that were.
That were good people.
Respect. Yeah, that were of a respectful eye to me.
Dan, I don't know. I gotta break this eye, but I don't have fire.
Corbin, my man, I have no fire.
What are you doing right now?
That's a Fifth Element quote for all the freaking nerds out there.
Dan, I'm in the wrong place.
I'm gonna sit down and cry if nobody got that, by the way. That'll be the end of it for me.
Oh, wait a minute.
Which will probably be the case, because I imagine you guys are too young or something.
Well, you were just singing Roly Poly Oly, so what are you talking about? That was definitely not our time.
Ah! Wait, whose time was that?
Not ours. Got in. Oh, door closed behind me.
Thank you. Rufus is on it.
Somebody wants to mess. Somebody is glitching or something. What happened there?
Nintendo went very detailed designing them nipples. Yes, they did. That's the only reason to remake this game. Absolutely. Rolling around at the speed of sound. It's a solid reference also there.
Punk.
Just as appreciated as it is disgusting. Oh, that's a neat technique you got there. Driving around in a circle until he accidentally hit him. You look like a military grade turret shifting around in your chair. you look like a robot.
Listen, my battery's about to die, and I'm not going to die during this boss battle. I've already done too much in this terrible temple. I got to find my charger. BRB. Where did I put it? Oh, here it is.
I've come too far for this. Yeah, that pretty much is a Wiz Robe dynamic. Da, 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 da.
Oh, dear God. We may be out of outlets. Huh. I'm confused. We need to find an outlet here.
You've done it before.
And most of them are too far away. Dan, I can't hear you if you're talking right now.
Okay.
Osha says they a couple? No, Osha, we not a couple. I like how his back scratcher here is still sticking out. Of course it is. It's right here. Dan, one second. I gotta find a... Entertain them while I look for an outlet nearby, okay?
Okie doke. So, Josh and I are thinking of making some Josh and Dan direct streams where we make a bunch of content for you guys ahead of time and then just stream it. And for one of the ideas that I had, at least, was to have a name that game character sort of contest where we each put up some of our favorite game characters and the first person to name them, to call out their name in the chat, will get some sort of imaginary prize because we can't think of anything efficient and awesome to give out. So we'll have to do something cool. Either we draw something for you or give you some sort of badass shout out. We'll think of something.
All right, I'm back.
Excellent.
Entertain us, slave. That's what they were saying.
Yeah.
So my lighting is crappier now, but that's okay because we'll be able to actually continue the game. All right, here we go. Well, this is where the Goron's going to come into play, I bet.
Goron Smash!
You're not real. You are, though. Let me beat the crap out of you. This is a weird bot. Oh, yeah, you're obviously the right one. Kaboom. Dan, I'm beating a brittled old man.
Ooh, don't do that.
No, I did. I did it.
Did you say a weird old man?
Brittle old man.
Brittle old man.
Now my lighting's all shite. I'm sad now. Come on, Goron. Open that chest. Ooh, look at them Goron nipples.
Oh, well, I'd want to have, like, a bunch of characters. We'd have a bunch of them lined up.
Ooh, look at that fire arrow. That's a
will.
That's a gem arrow. Is that what the fire arrow looked like on the N64?
You tell me. You supposedly played it.
I never played the N64 version of this.
Oh, the 3DS one.
Oh, I don't remember it. I don't remember him looking like that, no.
Good.
Man. Anybody that got the fire arrow in Ocarina of Time, that's not a forgettable. That's another one of the most magical things in games, on par with looking into the light in Mario 64. That was super cool. That was a great moment.
Now, how do I switch to the fire arrow, Dan?
You should just. They might have a switch icon. Or button or whatever for you now, but you just equip it like normal.
Oh, got it. So I hit the eye, which raised the platform that I saw to begin with and I was confused by. Got that. Okay. What's that doing there? Does this not raise back up?
Yeah, it does. If you hit the switch, it does.
I gotta hit it again?
No, no, no. It should just be cycling.
It wasn't.
Oh, did you have to shoot the eye again?
Yeah.
Crazy.
And then it went back down. Why does it want me down here? What is? First of all, this thing is annoying me. Oh. Should I be down here?
Oh my god. No, not necessarily. That's an elevator.
Right.
That's an elevator that I highly remember, or that I highly recommend that you keep in mind or remember.
Okay. Be-doom. Be-boom. Anywhere else I can go up here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, it goes right back down once you use it. That's really annoying.
Yeah, so don't hang out on there for too long.
Alright, well, let's see here. Oh, fire arrows. Hey, lol. Can use the fire arrow to melt this giant. Oh, those fire arrows, man. Those are going to come in very handy.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh,
and you can't use the arrow as the Goron, so you got to switch back to Link. Goodness gracious. Yeah, fire arrows have just... They've synergized.
Come on, focus.
That's not going to work, and you know it. So there's not, it's not a matter of focusing, that's just a matter of not being an idiot. Right?
Dan, if you help him, can you sing it? Absolutely.
Can I make that jump, do you think? No, I don't think I can make that jump at all. Well, I wasted those. Alright, this is Goron time. Nipples away!
Aren't you glad that you got your upgraded magic now? So you can sling out fire arrows all day.
Oh, those use magic?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have a key. Well, what the heck? That's a long ways down. No, I could not make that jump. Dan, help.
What's happening to you?
I don't know where to go next.
Oh, yeah. So here's where it gets tricky.
Oh, okay.
I don't... there's a room below you with a button that you need to find.
Well...
Did you go to a spot that has a bunch of little platforms that you need to jump from one to another?
I don't remember.
Alright, well, have a look. Actually, have a... go on a little exploring spree with your newfound fire arrows. And think about where you haven't been yet.
Should I jump off this?
Yeah, go for it.
That's a long ways down. That's gonna kill me. Let's do it! Well, let's go through here first. We'll work our way down. I hate this temple. This temple is crap. Why'd they make it? I don't know. I don't know why they make this crappy temple. Please throw it in the trash. In the trash? Yes, in the trash. But we worked so hard on it. Yeah, but you did real bad. Please, I'm appending the tea table. Isn't that cute? I'm Miyamoto. Please throw this in the garbage.
Wow.
Snow temples are always bad, but you should try to make them glad, because otherwise they are sad. My god, I want to kill myself. I found a new area! I think. Excuse me, which way to the boss? Hey, you there! This is an area where I got a lot of jumpiness to do. I'm gonna light the torch. Man, Banjo-Kazooie music is so great. Dan, why don't you stream that? I want to see you play Banjo-Kazooie.
Really?
Yeah, that's the one you should do next. Oh, you son of a bitch! Goddamn son of a bitch!
That'd probably be a good one that people search for pretty regularly, too, I would think.
Jesus.
Dan, there's probably still some band. Oh,
have a look at that bullshit.
Yeah, look at that MLG. That MLG snipe that guy just got on you.
God bless it. Well, where does this take me? Hold on, I see some pots. Well, that's a...
Someone up, Brad wanted me to stream Conker's Bad Fur Day, too. For my next stream, I wanted to play something that I hadn't played yet, though.
Have you played Banjo-Tooie?
I started it. I never finished that. Well, did you play that?
No.
Was that as good? It struck me as not as good, and I also, like, was not in the mood at all to play Banjo again, because that's kind of what it seemed like to me.
It is just
Banjo
again.
Kazooie again.
Again, it's sort of
two.
Like Super Mario Galaxy again.
Yeah.
Well, Dan, this is a real pain in the ass, I tell you what! That boy ain't right, I tell you what. Who needs some propane? Oh, they just caught me on fire. I was a Deku. Jesus, stop the room. That would have been a painful cycle. You'll see what happened there.
Okay. Oh, yeah. No, don't go in there. You have no business in there.
Well, I can't go anywhere else. I can't get
back
up there.
Oh, yeah. them jumping on you repeatedly. Well, use that flower. You still haven't gotten the point of that flower in there.
All right. There was a brief moment there when I took off the Goron mask. I was the Goron body wearing the Deku suit. Watch that. It was like a split second.
Those are great. Yeah, I love doing those. It's just putting one mask right over the other. Boop.
Found it. Okay, well, good. I didn't get all... I thought that was going to be miserable beyond belief, but it turns out it's not. I got right back up here.
Yep.
I was like, oh, God, I got to go through the whole temple again. Give me some of that magic juice, girl, and I'll give you some magic juice in return.
Give me some of that magic juice, girl.
And I'll give you some magic juice in return.
All right, toodaloo, Stargazer. Thank you for your incessant reminders that Joshy and I need.
That we need what?
We needed reminders for fairies. And we still do, for you to put your fairy hat on. Every once in a while.
Oh, God, I hate The Legend of Zelda. This game is crap. Put in Wii music.
What just happened to you now?
Fell down again. God damn it.
Put in Wii music. Where's Mario Unwrap's presents?
Yeah,
put in
a Mario Party game.
Just give me some Mario Unwrap's presents. That's all I need right now.
For those of you who don't know, because you wouldn't, Mario Unwrap's presents is what a douchey friend of ours used to call Mario Party 4 because of the title screen. So.
Oh yeah, and I told, and I told you about how I found the Tufty minigames, or
yes.
Tufty whatever audio. That's a
yeah,
that's did. A pretty good masterpiece.
Okay, there's two. Get this damn text off the screen. I'm trying to Zelda. Oh, what's this?
I don't have time for typography.
Ain't nobody got time for typography. Oh, God, I'm right next to it. Okay, well. Skibbidi-bobbidi-bibbidi-boom! Oh, these are timed, huh? I gotta do these all before they go out. Get good, suckers! Alright. What's in this little chest? Is it going to be a key? I bet it's going to be a key. It's a fairy! I've only got four of them. I got news for you. I'm probably not going to get all the fairies in this one. And you know what? After they didn't give me anything good for the last one, so I don't feel motivated to do it again. So sorry for your bad game design, Enuma, but I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I swear to God, I'm not doing it anymore.
Wow.
Last time they just gave me that stupid magic upgrade, which wasn't fun. I want a mask. I want some sort of silliness. Oh, God. That's phallic. Okay. Dan?
Josh?
Don't you think that was phallic? Josh, make up another random song about how awful this temple is. It's got to come natural.
I've got to feel it.
I'm trying Zelda, Josh Thomas, 2015. Has he still not gotten the bunny hood? No, I have not. The iron knuckles will drive him over the edge. Jesus. Zala. Scary things to come.
Mm-hmm.
Where do I go? Get... Yeah. Dan, how would you rate my Zelda-ing? Who was more whiny, me or D?
Oh, you. Jesus.
You could have at least said it was close.
Why would I do that? You're threatening the developers themselves.
The developer... Yeah, I'm. How many times do I yell at Nintendo in this, and Nintendo does nothing but nice things for me? Listen, I'm honest, okay? Would you rather me be fake? Son of a bitch.
With certain things, yes.
Sorry, can't do it.
With certain things, that would be definitely worth it.
I'm gonna save. What are we at? We're at 1:07. So I'm gonna do this for 1.5 minutes. And if I don't finish the temple, you're gonna have to tune in tomorrow night to see it. It's a little bit of a... Because that, Dan, do you think I can do this?
What, the whole temple? In 1 minute?
No, in 1/2 hour.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you've got this in 1/2 hour, I would think. With my constant guidance, heck yeah.
Oh, Wolfie caught on fire. Piss off, Wolf. Ooh. So I'm going back and I'm melting a bunch of stuff, Dan.
Good.
These effing wolves.
There you go. You gave them a fire arrow. They didn't seem to like that very much.
Yeah, but I'm wasting fire arrows on these nimble wolves. Beep-a-da-bum. Beep-a-da-ba-ba-da-bing. Link.
Fancy Pants asks what time tomorrow. You gotta remember to give him a time if it's a live
so,
event.
I'm gonna be in Chicago at ballet classes at 6:30, which means I gotta leave here by 5:30. I'm gonna do tomorrow's at 3:30 p.m. Central Time. Everybody got that? Where the hell did they show me something happened? I wasn't paying attention. Damn it! Who asked that question? Because they're dead to me now. Beam-a-da-bing. Why does every god-blessed ice temple have boxes to move? Move the crates. This is fun. Move the crates. No, it's not.
Move the other crates. Yeah. Move the crates. No, it's not.
Slowly move the crates. Yay. Slow crate simulation. Nintendo game of the year.
I'm sensing your patience draining a bit.
I hate the fudging ice temple so much. This is pain. This is not fun video game time anymore. Burn, crate, burn. Oh, come on. A flame arrow can't burn a crate. A friggin' bomb better. Found ya. Now come over here, damn it. Come here. Thank you. Jesus. Alright. Oh, the treasure chest is over there. Damn it, now I gotta move this all the way over. No, stop grabbing things, Link. Stop grabbing things!
Oh boy, this is getting painful to listen to.
It wasn't to begin with?
No. It sounds like you just lost a webcam.
What?
It sounds like you just lost a webcam on your laptop.
I don't know what that means.
Like when I was complaining.
Oh, I see. Oh, God. Push the blocks. Slow block moving simulator. Oh, God, that hit me, but it didn't do damage. Get good. Oh, my God, I'm doing all this for these stray, crappy fairies? I don't care about those. My bonuses are not going to be cool. I've come to terms with that.
Oh, hello, Romeo. I've 100%ed it. For sure. Yeah, Dee didn't like this temple. This was probably her least favorite.
Smart woman. Who likes this temple? Who's the person that says, ooh, that ice temple, man. That was a good one. Good ice temple.
I've said that once or twice.
Yeah, well, you're a creep. You are a creep. I don't even think I'm supposed to be in here. No. I'll just punch this to the... Oh. The snow somehow reaccumulated on that. Fairy bonuses are great. No, they're not, Warlock 82, because the last one I got just increased my magic meter. That's boring.
Well, maybe you just need to discover a magic spell that will get you excited enough.
Damn, Wolf, get the hell out of here. These wolves. Why would wolves be in here? Why do you put wolves in the...
A room full of wolves? A room full of wolves? Oh my God. Ice and wolves. Ice and wolves.
They don't go together. Oh, I just seen something. I want to try it. Hold on. There's a treasure chest over there for me to get.
Yeah, I personally freaking love getting all the fairies, because you go through all that extra garbage and you're like, yes, I'm better than just beating the temple, and you cash them all in at once and you're like, yeah, give me that prize.
I don't look at video games as being a sense of accomplishment. I try to hide the fact that I'm playing video games. That's why I broadcast them live to a public audience. You got the small key! You're damn right I did. Now where the hell does that go? Oh God, I gotta remember. Somebody give me a pad and pencil so I can play Zelda games. Gotta remember where these things go. I remember there's
a pencil.
Shut up.
You can see locked doors on your map.
I know, I'm just purposely being dramatic.
Oh, that's a... Man. Never would have imagined that.
Did you say Goron or Gorgon? I wish I said Gorgon. Unfortunately, I said Goron.
Oh, Mr. K said that.
Stocking up on some stuff here. Oh, this is actually where I was supposed to go. In all honesty, guys, I actually am, for the most part, enjoying my experience playing Majora's Mask. I mean, I know people are going to complain. Wait a minute. Oh, Josh, you dumbass. You weren't supposed to do that, you piece of garbage. God damn it, Josh. Idiot.
Hey, what's up, Doubled?
Stupid fool. God, gotta go back now. I'm gonna do that again. God forbid you figure shit out. Oh, for God's sakes. Dan, talk me down.
Panera. rainy Florida days.
And girls at Starbucks. Got it. Okay, I'm good.
Herb Goslin handing me my mail at University of Seagulls, Florida.
Alright, I'm good again.
Oh, that did it.
That did it. Herb did it. Alright, now where the hell's the switch? There's the switch. How the fudge do I get back in there? Oh, I gotta go.
I've never seen a female once in any Zelda game? What do you mean? There's plenty of females.
There's more females than males in Zelda games, actually.
Yeah, they're all over the place.
Yeah. Do you close your eyes for 80% of the adventure?
That gives a whole new meaning to blind runs. I don't watch while I play the game.
Well, we're probably not going to finish this temple in this video. I'm going to just say that right now. So don't get your hopes up.
Whoa, this naysaying.
I'm just...
Not in my house.
I'm effing up nonstop. It's 12:30 at night. Should be sleeping with my wife right now. Not playing video games. Dan, give Josh one of those audio CD relaxations. Why is that tickling you so much?
No, I'm not sorry. What did you... What?
I don't know. Pay attention.
What did you say?
Give Josh one of those audio CD relaxation things.
Dan, give Josh one of those audio CD relaxation... Oh, one of the crappy pre-recorded Bert Salzman tapes.
You know, I'm really getting sick of you mocking Bert Salzman.
Whoa. Not mocking. Saying that recorded tapes are crappy in general, not Bert Salzman.
So basically what I have to do right now is I have to make my way all the way back up to the top of that.
Josh, just take a moment to clear your mind.
Okay.
You're not in a snow temple, you're in a tropical paradise. You look over to see your wife, Jocelyn, and everything is okay. At the end of your turn, restore 6 health to a damaged character. What the heck? And you don't have a care in the world.
How am I supposed to do this?
What are you tackling?
I need help. I raised the platform, but now I can't get across or something.
Right. This is where I'd like to remind you of the elevator that I told you to remember and keep close to your mind.
Get good.
I hear fire demons.
You might. I'm amazed that it took him about 12,000 games to finally give Link the ability to run. That's right, there are 12,000 Zelda games.
Man, that's more than I thought. Yeah. I hadn't realized.
Thankfully, I'm here to correct you and let you know why you're wrong.
Calm down, have another popsicle. That's a great... That's
I might. Time. I need
just
another
take, popsicle. Just take a moment to cool off with a nice, refreshing popsicle.
Listen, you pervert. I'll have a popsicle later.
A Lipton popsicle.
Hey, maybe you would relax if you had a pickle, a popsicle, and a banana at the same time. Just stuff all those...
One right after another.
All of them at the same time, Josh. That'll help you.
Yeah. Actually, did you hear that you can actually eat popsicles or eat pickles just like popsicles? You can just move them around in your mouth. Try it on the stream, please.
That cooled me down.
I'll donate if you do. No reason.
Please donate if you'd like to see me eat dick-shaped things.
Just get like a bachelorette party worth of dick candies and foods and eat them on stream.
Why is nobody requesting that I eat boob-shaped things?
That's boring.
You know, when all is said and done, I think I should get some credit for trying to push my way through a whole Zelda game.
Yeah.
You said that as in, yeah, but you're not getting it.
Yeah, I'll see what we have in the back for rewards for tiny sixth grade children that do this as a hobby.
Well, you know, I'm to the point in my life where I don't really want to complete video games. It's not fun to me to, like, play... Like, I will play Animal Crossing for thousands of hours, but that's not, like, something that's requiring me pay a ton of attention. Like, that's just me relaxing. This is like, okay, math time, do some algebra, do some... You know, it's like, I don't know, I just...
you just hate life.
People who don't like Zelda games hate life? Is that what Dan's saying?
Yeah.
You'll get a lot of people happy you said that. I would say people who like Zelda games are people who are hopeless romantics who will never find true love or see the genitals of their preferred sex.
Is that why you're playing?
That's why we're playing this at 12:30 at night. I wonder, like, people are going to take what I just said extremely seriously. In the YouTube community especially, they're going to take that seriously. There's a fairy inside one of these things? Why? How'd that happen?
Come here, you son of a gun.
Oh. You know what? You want fire? I got fire. I got some fire too, you asshole. Burn alive. Piece of scum. They both had fairies in them. Eighth one. Holy lord. Dan, how are we?
Doing great. You making progress? You continuing up this bastard of a snow temple?
He's quitting games? Remind me what the pooping candy in the midlife tastes like. In the middle full. I don't know what that says.
Popping candy in the middle. Oh, like, he's talking about the popsicle.
Oh, remind me of the pop. It tastes. I don't want to remind you what that tastes like because this is going on YouTube. The YouTube audience is a little bit more sensitive, I feel.
He's quitting games? He quit games 7 years ago.
When I started the BitBlock, that's when I quit games. In a way, maybe there's a place, though, for that. The guy who's just totally jaded on video games, yet now he's playing them.
Clueless Gamer, Giant Bomb. That's our favorite genre.
Look at this guy. Remember when I fought him before? Remember when he was a boss that was new? I just tweeted about this. I hate when they reuse bosses in video games. Did they not listen to my tweet? They did it anyways?
They didn't go back and remaster this because of your tweet that you said after the video game?
Yeah, what the hell?
Was released.
That's just, that's offensive.
Yeah, let's get on that.
Oh! Chill. Okay, that's a fun effect. Well, I guess this isn't the best one to use. Explode into a million pieces. Oh, I hate when they don't explode. It doesn't feel satisfying. I need to see fire and explosions. Dan, what's the boss battle at the end in this like?
Ooh, you're going to really like it.
I won't like it.
You're not going to like it at all.
The door is locked.
You're going to get extremely... If one or two things happen that I think will, you're going to get extremely frustrated. And you're... Like, you will just straight up stop playing for a second to go on Twitter.
I'm going to stop playing to go rant on Twitter? Oh my god.
Yeah.
I think I'm towards the end of this temple, by the way. I forgot the boss, Kate.
Yeah, you're pretty much there. You don't have much else to do. Got your boss key. Yeah, he isn't getting all the fairies, which I'm sorely disappointed in him for going on this big tantrum.
Oh, but... did Dee get all the fairies?
Yeah.
No, she didn't.
Absolutely. Deandra, represent yourself and your prowess.
I'm very disappointed in you, Deandra.
Snowhead boss is so much fun. Happy face instead of Kappa face.
Missing lots of fairies. Your Twitter rants are what makes Joshy Joshy. Oh, for God. Well, the thing about me is, I could be extremely excited in one second, and then the next second I could be extremely depressed or angry about something. So you should never.
Right, I don't think that has anything to do with video games, though.
No, I'm saying like. You should. I mean, throughout playing this game, there have been moments of pure joy, and there have been moments of, oh God, what the hell is this? And I think that's realism. Nobody can honestly tell me they've thoroughly enjoyed every section of a video game. This temple hasn't been as bad as you advertised it, or as bad as I thought it was going to be. By the way. How do I get up to the boss, Dan? This needs to raise up more.
Yep.
Is it down there?
Remember when you did it by accident?
No.
Well, you'll have to reset it to get it all the way up there.
Reset it?
Mm-hmm.
Should I fall down or go through this door?
It's up to you.
Well, what would be the faster way? God damn.
Falling.
What would be the way that doesn't involve me getting caught on fire and murdered? Get out of the...
That, you can't do that.
Fall all the way down? Dan?
You can.
All the way down or just all the way down?
Yeah, because remember when you went in there by accident and got burned up by the Dekus?
Yeah, I gotta go all the way back down there?
Think so. Because after you have the master key, you need to get all the way up there.
But this is... I raised it back up, though. This is as high as it'll go.
Really?
I think so.
Oh, maybe you just need... Maybe you just need to get up there and ramp over.
People in the chat, help me out here.
Yeah, I think if you can... I think you just gotta check out your map, see where you haven't been yet, and see if you can ramp over there. Maybe not, though. Have a look to see if there's a ramp thing at the very top.
No, I think it's not a ramp, I don't think. It's the thing where it's like...
Oh, hold up. Did you punch out any chunks of this?
No.
At any point? You've never done that? You've never gone to the middle and punched out chunks of it?
No.
Weird. I don't know if they changed that or not.
Was I supposed to do that? I thought that when I saw it because I noticed some of them were out of ice. Remember this room? Chat, what do I do? What do I do? Get up there and use Goron to ramp over. Break the ice plates in the middle. Okay, so you have to be at the same height as the ice section of the pillar and pinch them as a Goron. 36 hours remain. Pinch them as a Goron, then you'll walk across up to the bridge. So, wait. The ice things are preventing it from going higher?
Yeah, I don't think that lowers it.
You are supposed to punch the chunks out. How is punching the chunks out making it go higher? That would make it shorter.
I think that allows you to get into a room that takes you all the way up to the top, though. Not positive, though. I don't remember specifically.
So those ice chunks I gotta punch out.
I believe so.
But I can't even reach them. There's no level. Oh, God. Giddy up!
There's a staircase that leads to the highest point. Yeah, I agree. I don't think that you had to jump down.
Well, that's funny, because you told me to jump down.
I don't even remember. Yeah. Well, I think that if you had to if you punched the chunks out and you had to reset it to make it the highest again, then that's what you'd have to do, but...
So I gotta climb all the way back up there again?
At some point.
God, I hate you, Dan. This is where it just gets depressing. Can't even be anything anymore, other than depressed. Lower the pillar. Lower, Josh. Lower the pillar. They're telling me to lower it. Dan.
Yeah, I think that you need to lower it and then raise it again, but I'm not positive because that's what you've already done. So I think if you do that and then punch out a section and then continue to climb it, you'll be able to get across to some other room that lets you take a stair up there. I don't remember.
Oh, God.
Is there anywhere you haven't been on your map?
No.
On any of the floors? Besides the boss room? Like the room across from the boss room. Have you been in there yet?
Yeah.
Then I think that you can just ramp across, but I'm not sure.
Lower the pillar so you can punch the ice. Fine. Well, where do I lower the pillar again?
At the very bottom.
The very, very bottom?
Yes.
I think that's where I am now. No, you don't do it at the very bottom. That's where there's lava. I think it's across in here. Oh, God. Why do they do video games like this? Why would you do this? Who is this fun to? Who's the person that's like, oh, okay, I gotta lower
that. No one likes this.
So why make it? Why do
that's
this?
A good question.
Why do this? Why do this?
Milk and coffee.
Milk and coffee. Lower the elevator. Oh, I'm not having fun anymore. I'm playing video games for the sake of moving buttons. That's what I'm doing. I'm moving buttons right now. That's all I feel I'm doing. All right, where's the eye? I don't know. Ice temple. And I like how you're like, oh, Majora's Mask is great, it's one of my favorite games, but you're telling me, like, every temple sucks.
Well, I'm saying you'll hate it.
Alright, here, let's move this shit. Oh, there we go. Now, should I punch it again? There's one more left. Yeah. Should I punch them both out? I'd imagine punch both of them.
Yeah, I think you're intended to punch out both.
But there's still some more that I need to punch. Basically, this is... Oh, gosh. He can't punch out the ice if he doesn't lower the pillar. Yeah, I can. I'm doing it right now. Oh, I gotta lower it one more... No, I can get this.
Or do you have to lower it to the bottom and then punch him out? I don't think you have to... I don't know.
I can get all the ice. I think there's only one piece of ice left on that thing, and I can get to it. But how is punching the pillar and making it lower going to get... Oh, because I'm not actually going to the top, though. I think there's going to be another room.
Yeah, that links you up to the...
There's just one more piece, and it's on the very top. No, it's not even that. That's stone. So that's all been punched out now. So... Yeah, don't lower the ice or pillar. Do it. Dan. Why are they yelling for Dan now?
I don't know. But yeah, I think that's the deal with it. You gotta lower it all the way down, and then you can get in there. Now go to the area that you just unlocked now, though.
I unlocked an area?
You just lowered the platform so that you can get into a new little spot.
So where should I go, down or up?
Neither. Across, I think. I think you're able to... we'll just have a look at it. Have a look at the area that you just made yourself able to get into. It was the spot with all those snowballs that you were shooting at.
I can't get into anything. No, I'm back in the main area where the pillar is. I can't get on anything. Oh, I can walk across the pillar on the other side. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this is where I started shooting at things at the beginning, and I couldn't make my way across.
Right.
All right. Oh, why make these puzzles fun, not annoying?
Well, some people find thinking fun, not annoying.
Losers.
Yeah.
All right, sir. We're at the boss. But it's not a matter of thinking, though. Some of these are just aggravating. Like, they make you do one thing, and they make you go back to it again. They're like 40,000 times. Just don't make me go back to crap that I already was at.
I can't wait until you play Portal, because that's like the mastery of freaking puzzle games.
I don't play video games to think.
Wii music, where is it? That's
just
my favorite.
Put me in the airplane in Wii Sports Resort right now. I loved Metroid Prime. What the hell is this? What is this? Some sort of a ram masked mechanical monster got? Got good. What the hell?
Goat time. What's up, Romeo?
Well, this is what you all came for, Joshy's blood and aggravation. Well, he ain't getting anywhere. You know what? I'm sick of that shit. Let's go, let's go! Where is he, Dan?
Is this a race? I gotta watch all this.
Is this a Diddy Kong racing race?
Yeah. Diddy Kong racing! You're racing TT. Hot Top Volcano.
Oh gosh, you don't want to get ahead of him. Hot Top Volcano.
Yeah, he gets mad if you do that.
Oh, I'm coming for his ass.
Aren't they all? Ooh, that's a different little effect. That's way lamer.
Whoa.
It used to be a big badass lightning bolt. And remember that the Goron spike sauce magic too. Ooh. Whoa.
I kind of like this boss battle, by the way. This is cool. This is a good one. What are you talking about? I like this.
just wait. They're still messing with you. Wow, look at that. The entire thing's burning alive. Oh my god. That was extreme.
I'm liking this a lot. I don't know why you didn't think I would like this. This is cool. This is like,
It hasn't started adding the... Well, then again, they might have made this easier. But they haven't started adding the frustrating elements yet.
No, they have.
Okay.
The spikes falling from the ceiling?
Amongst other things, yeah. Yeah, they added those. I still don't know how I feel about those eyeballs.
What eyeballs?
All the bosses have eyeballs now.
They never had those?
Nope.
Oh, so you wouldn't know where to hit?
Yeah.
So where would you hit?
You just have to knock him down. Oh wow, they gave him a bomb butthole. I'm gonna see all about that on 4chan.
Bomb buttholes?
Yeah. He's got a little butthole now for the bombs to come out of.
Oh, I see what's annoying. I bump into anything and it stops me.
Yep.
I didn't even hit that. I did not even hit that part. I like how you want me to get upset. That's the fun thing. Dan's upset if I'm not... He is pooping him out with a red butthole.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, there's no way that's not making it to V. Holy cow.
That's rule 31 or 34, whatever the hell that internet thing... Whoa, he's shooting...
If it's alive, it's got a butthole. That's one of the rules.
If it's alive, it's got a butthole. God bless the internet. And by God bless, I mean kill the internet, please.
Yeah, burn it alive for the good of all of us.
I think this will be it. No! What? I gotta find some hearts.
Whoa. That was a good action spot of whipping your mask off. Ooh, man, that's cool though when he's burning.
Oh, I gotta
shoot
get
the eyeball.
I gotta get the red pots to get the hearts, I think, right? No.
Bomb butthole is what you get when you eat tacos. Sometimes, yeah.
Oh, God. None of these are giving me hearts? Hang on. What happens if I leave? Get out of the goddamn...
How much are you liking the boss battle now?
Can I leave? Will it reset? No, don't worry.
No,
I can't leave. I don't need arrows. I need hearts. I don't need magic. I need hearts. There's nowhere to get hearts? Oh, why are these even falling? He's not even around me anymore.
So, 1 out of 10, 1 being the worst enjoyment and 10 being the most enjoyment. How much are you enjoying this boss battle now?
Shut up. Is that an option?
No.
He's fucked is what he is, Dan. Pardon my French, but I've had enough of his crap. Oh my god, no! Target him, you! I'm on the... Oh my god, I'm stuck on the hell! Piece of garbage! Get me off! No, he's gonna start getting up again! Go! Fire! Why is it not locking onto the fucking eye? It wouldn't lock onto the eye! Oh my god, you piece of... Oh my god, I am genuinely pissed off about that. I couldn't lock onto the eye! Piece of garbage in a... Oh my god, and that probably would have been it. Oh my...
I
was locking onto it. I swear I'm not incompetent. That was just messing up. That was the game's fault. Piece of garbage. It's like Link was slipping, but then I got around and he was still slipping, and oh my god.
It's like a Benny Hill. Imagine if he dies now. Oh god, don't get hit by a bomb. Alright, well, that was the end of the me streaming Majora's Mask 3DS. Never doing this again. Ooh, look out for that bomb butthole. Ooh, girl,
hey,
get away
from lock that in. He's dead. I've never been so enraged. That was really... I don't know what to think about that. I liked it if it wasn't for the glitch at the end that I was encountering. I was locking on with L, and then I was trying to fire, but Link was, like, not locked on or something. They wouldn't let me lock on at the end there.
He was probably slipping or something.
Yeah, I'm slipping, all right.
Fox!
Get this guy off me! I don't even know where he died. There he is. Oh, this is a roller coaster of emotions. I want to thank all of you there in the chat for being with me through it. I got the goat's remains. Oh my god, and thank you for watching this on YouTube. We're not over yet, but I just feel like I have to thank people. That's like when you have a near,
thank someone.
You have a near-death experience and you just need to thank everybody. You're in love with everyone.
Oh, thank you. Oh god, it's just so great to be alive.
You missed the heart. Oh, I give a damn about the heart at this point in my life.
Wow, really? You skipped the heart piece? Oh man. Erase that from the record before you put that on YouTube, or you'll be hearing for that for months.
Yeah, I don't care. These people are cretins. Oh, you know, that's another thing. Let's point out the fact that it's stupid game design to give you a heart and something else, and then you don't... Just give me the heart! I beat the boss! Just give me the heart! Look at these guardians. I love these guys. These guys are awesome. I'm gonna beat this whole game with 4 hearts. I'll show you guys. Shut up in the chat! About a million people talking about the heart condition. Shut up! I didn't get it. Let's move on. Alright, God, just shut up.
Just everyone shut up.
Everybody shut up, we're all alive. We made it through. God, that wasn't such a bad temple. I didn't hate it.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, who are you trying to convince now?
No, I liked some of it, and I thought that end boss battle was a cool idea. That was good. There was a race going around, and that was cool. But it was just annoying how it wouldn't let me lock on for some reason. I swear it was not user error. I was genuinely locking on to that. So eventually I just stopped locking on, and I was just like, alright, fine, I'll manually do this. What's happening?
Oh, well done, Romeo. You warmed it up! You broke the... It's not a snow level anymore. You warmed it all up.
Oh. F you, Elsa. Another frog! What's with the frogs? Hi! I can't really play with you, but... I'm almost dead. This calls for a picture. Jump. There we go. That's the frog cheering for me. Well, where do we go from here?
I don't, guys, I really doubt he's going to have the patience for the Gilded Sword right now.
No, guys, are you kidding me?
There's no way he'll be able to do that right now. No way.
Well, yeah, actually, this is the end of the stream, if I'm being totally honest. I want to once again thank everybody for tuning in this late. You know, in all honesty, as much as I complain, I am enjoying playing this game. It is a fun experience that I'll remember. It's the first game I've ever live streamed all the way through. I've got Dan by my side. I've got you guys by my side. So yeah, even though I'm doing a lot of complaining at times, I'm also loving a lot of it too. So don't complain to me. Don't tell Roger's base you said that, Josh. Why? What did I say that Roger's base wouldn't approve of? Josh, you can't just warp back to the boss and get the heart. You can just warp back to the boss and get the heart. Maybe that's what I'll do before I change the day ahead. Remind me to do that tomorrow, guys. Oh, a fairy. Hey, wait a minute! I had a fairy in the bottle! I didn't have to be scared at all! But I'm glad I didn't remember that.
But you were, and now we have that beautiful moment.
I'm glad I didn't remember it. Alright guys, if you are watching this on YouTube, as I've mentioned many times, be sure to click the link in this video description and follow me on Twitch. Everybody in the chat, thank you for joining me. Dan, they can also follow you on Twitch. I'll put that link in the video description as well for this video. But
Do it. I'm headed straight to hell. Follow me there, everyone.
I'll be the guy with the top hat and the monocle and the mustache driving the ship to hell. Alright guys, tomorrow we will maybe do a little exploring. Remind me tomorrow to go back into that dungeon, look for the... I'm going to get the fairies, Dan, okay? I'm going to get those fairies.
Just remind everybody again. Remind everybody again what time to
so
catch you
out. Catch me tomorrow at 3:30 p.m., and I'm going to be streaming probably until 5 o'clock. So be there,
and
be square.
In general? In the general time?
It's going to be 4:30, usually. 4:30 to 6.
Central time. Central time, U.S.,
Oh my god, Link is way too adorable. I think you meant to say Josh is way too adorable.
Yeah, that's a weird way to spell Josh.
Alright guys, thank you very much for watching.